not only is this an endorsement of the budget, I think that the RBI has actually very carefully highlighted what is important about the budget. One, the quality of fiscal adjustment, you know, less revenue expenditures, more capital expenditures. Second, also that one has to view these things from a national, i.e. consolidated point of view. Given that states have been, and this is something that the RBI mentions, that the states have been prudent in managing their finances, what the transfer implies also is that all the fiscal deficit, revenue deficit numbers will actually look better than just by looking at the central government finances alone.
Everybody is looking for a near-term boost to the economy, and I think with the rate cut coming as it does right now, does provide that near-term boost to the economy as well. You have to go back and look at what is actually happening to the numbers themselves. Obviously, we have now put in place a fiscal consolidation roadmap, a framework that we have made very clear, and now I think the data is going to determine what happens to the rate cycle moving forward.